good is a bad word. If I believed in bans, I would try to ban it. Because good simply isn't good enough. Would history have remembered Alexander the Good? That's the trouble with good. It's the enemy of great, which makes it my enemy too, because I want to go for great. And the only way to get there is to dream the great dream, then build it brick by brick, like they did the Great Wall of China. And when I stand atop my Great Wall, I'll think, the view is rather good, but is it great? Let's go for great.